Hi everyone, it's Happy Family. And today we're going to do a craft with paint and marbles, or beads in this case. So, what we need is a metal pan over on the right, paint, you can pick which color you'd like. We're using red, yellow, and blue, but you can pick any combination you would like to use. Marbles or beads, and small cups to put the paint in. And of course, paper. So first we'll fill the cups with paint. Red. And I have an assistant here with me today who's going to help us put the marbles in and do the painting. Are you excited? Are you excited? Yes? She's jumping up and down, but you can't see her. Okay. Would you like to put the marble in the cup? Okay, and the yellow one, and the blue one. Perfect. Now, we'll cover the marbles with the paint.
Can I do the blue one?
You sure can. Okay, good job. Now what color? Okay, do it gently so they don't fly out of the cup. Perfect. Now what color would you like to start with?
Yep.
Which one?
Blue.
Blue? Okay, let's do it. Okay, here's the pan. Okay, now I'll pour the marble in there. You can help me.
Plop. And the other ones too.
Well, let's try one at a time first, okay?
But
and then we'll try two. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Now hold the pan. Both sides.
Hold the pan.
And now you can roll it all over the picture. That looks great. What do you think?
Good.
Would you like to try another color?
Yeah.
Okay. That one black and the blue cup. What color would you like next?
Yellow.
Okay. Can you help me dump it in there? Plop. Okay. Shake it up. Nice. And what color would you like to do next?
This one.
What color is that?
Red.
Perfect. Okay. Good job. You did that one all by yourself. That looks great. I like how you did it. Should we hang it up?
No.
You wanted more color? Okay.
We probably need more a little bit of red.
Okay, we can do red again. Do you want to try all three of them in there?
Sure.
Okay. That's great. Now let's try the red one. Okay.
More color?
Okay. Now red. How about I help? I'll do the blue one. Good job. That one hopped right out by itself. Okay, here's the blue one. Good job. Now we can roll them all around. That looks... That's okay. That looks beautiful. Now we can hang it up, right? Are you excited to hang it up? Where should we put it?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, everyone, that's our marble craft for today. I hope you have a marvelous day. Enjoy your craft. Thank you.